Take three, I'll remove the battery terminal scene. The first step of these jobs always seems to be to remove the battery terminal. So we're going to do that, keeping with tradition. Now the thing you want to keep in mind when you remove the battery terminal, the thing to remember is where the heck you left that special wrench that you bought just so you can do that. I think it's a little 8mm ratchet, and if you lose that and you have to use any other wrench that works just as well, you're just going to be really upset with yourself, because you've got the right wrench, for crying out loud. You just want to use the right tools. I always guess the wrong way when I put the ratchet on. That's part of it too. That's good luck to do that. You loosen it up, take the rest off with our fingers, and there you go. So far, so good. Nothing's gone wrong with this project yet.